Hi guys, it's Kristen here, and today I've got a short and effective warm-up for you that's gonna get you primed for your workout. So grab a mat and let's do this warm-up together. We have 7 moves, and we're gonna do each move for 30 seconds, starting with some bounces. So take your hips side to side, keep it light and lifted, and we're just gonna get your heart rate up. And then once you've got this, start to circle your arms up and around. We're just gonna start moving through the shoulder joints, getting your shoulders warmed up, and reverse your circle. Keep those knees soft, stay low on your legs. Abs stay tight. Reverse those arms again. Good. Now we're gonna take it into some squats. So loading through the lower body, hands to your ears. We're gonna squat and take a little knee lift and twist your chest to your knee. Squat and twist. Squat and twist. Try to sit your hips back as far as you can. And then drive through your heels and twist through your torso. We want to move the body in all different angles in your warm-up to get you ready for whatever is going to come in your workout. So step to the back of your mat, roll yourself down, walk your hands out, one full push-up, walk it back in, and roll yourself up. I love this because it warms up through your spine, stretches out your hamstrings, and loads your upper body without exhausting it too much before your workout. Good. Bring it in, roll it up, and back into that cardio zone. Some shuffles. Once you have this, we're gonna swing the arms up and down, up and down. Keep pressing your heels to the floor. Release through your calves. And again, warming up through your shoulders. Good. We're gonna take it into some knee lifts. We're gonna reach the arms up and pull down. Pull. This is gonna warm up through your back, but you need to imagine that you're pulling a really resistance band down, and you have to squeeze your elbows into your waistline. Really draw your lats down. Pull, pull. With each knee lift. Awesome. Now we're going to take it into a reverse lunge. You're going to step one foot back, arms come up to 90, twist over that front knee, and step together and change legs. So, push that front heel, hold it, brace your core as you take your torso twist. Otherwise, you will lose your balance. So, we're gonna switch the abs on and try to sink low into the legs. Good, chest is lifted. Let's just do one more. Make sure you even it out on each side. And we're gonna roll it all the way down to finish. A high plank to start, feet wide. We're gonna take a bolt plank. Pushing your hips to your heels, and back forward. Take the weight back, and forward. I love this one because it just warms up through your hips, and also makes you work into the upper body just to get a great heat pumping through your body. Good, you can jump it in, and stand it up. You've moved your body in all different ways, you got your heart rate up, you should be feeling awesome and ready to go for whatever your workout is gonna throw at you. Have a great workout, and I'll see you next Monday for another amazing workout.